Hi, my name is Lisa Ray, and I'm a developer advocate at Google. Today, I'll show you how to implement sliding tabs, like the ones you may have seen in the Google Play Store. This is what we'll end up with. You can see the tab indicator moves smoothly from tab to tab, providing continuous touch feedback as the user scrolls. The first step is the layout. You need two things, tabs on the top and a view pager on the bottom. Make sure to use the full package name for the sliding tab layout, because it's a custom view included in our project. Next, we'll follow a specific order to set them up. Find your view pager and set its adapter, and then second, set the view pager on the sliding tab layout. The last thing to do is to implement the adapter for your view pager. You can do whatever you want here, just make sure to override get page title. The view pager calls this method in the adapter to get the title that's shown for each tab. Here, I'm generating it based on item position. Let's look at another example where each tab is a different color. The tabs take care of blending the colors together for you as you transition from each tab. As you can see, the Messages tab is red and the Photos tab is yellow, but the indicator when it's halfway between them is orange. To start this example, first, I'm initializing some simple data for my pager. This is just a list of simple objects that hold a string title, an indicator color, and a divider color. Next, I'll set up the views. This time, I'm using a fragment state pager adapter, but you can use any adapter you'd normally use with a view pager. Again, remember to set the adapter first before you set the view pager on the sliding tab layout. Now I'm going to set a TabColorizer on the sliding tab layout. It's going to use the stored color in the list of items I created and make that the indicator color for the tab. It does the same thing for the divider color. The divider color applies to the divider on the right side of the tab. In our example, the dividers are all gray, but they could even be different colors if you need a very colorful tab layout. Be sure to check out the Sliding Tabs Basic and Sliding Tabs Colored Samples for the full working code of these samples, which is linked in the description, along with these slides. Thanks for watching.